Are you ready?
Everybody, everybody!
Go!
Everybody!
Ah. Come on! Let's go!
Guys, welcome back to the channel. Hope you guys are good. Today is a very big day. I've been waiting to check this out. If you didn't see yesterday's video, I had to come out with that first, but now I have time. Now I can finally check this out. Lovelies, a group that I would say I'm actually, because the last Killing Voice I checked out was Oh My Girl, and I will say that in my opinion, or for myself, I was actually more of a fan of Lovelies than I was of Oh My Girl. So that's why I'm so excited about this. There was like a little teaser that this was coming out. So I knew this was coming out at this time. Like I said, I just had to come up with something else before I could get to this. So this is, if you haven't known about these Killing Voices, you know that this is going to be a long video because this group is pretty OG and they have a lot of songs, a lot of hits. Pretty sure they're going to do Achu as their first song, which I don't even know. Their debut song. I thought it was Achu was their debut song actually, but I don't know. But I know Achu is like a probably one of their most popular songs, if not their most popular song. And with this Killing Voice, I don't know if this means that they came out with a new song. So I guess we'll wait till the end, because usually at the end they, you know, perform their new song. If they do have a new song, I'm gonna skip that part and then I will check out, if there was a music video to the new song, then I'll check that out. But I don't think there's a new song. If there is, you guys can let me know. But this video might tell me. So, if you guys enjoy my videos, you're not subscribed, press subscribe and press that bell notification so you don't miss when I post a new video. You can also follow me on Instagram right here.
Gang!
Push up, boy!
All right.
Okay, in the comments, if you guys are big fans of Lovelies, let me know in the comments and let me know your favorite song by Lovelies and also your favorite member of Lovelies. And everyone is actually here, like even, I already forgot her name, but one of the members left for a little bit due to, I think, health reasons, but she's also here. Like, so this is a full Lovelies, you know, performance, which is something that we haven't seen in a long time, I don't think. And another group that is set to come back as a full member, but not, I don't think it's not under the same company, is GFRIEND, which there's been speculation that they might come back, but they've just confirmed that they are. I don't know when, but they are coming back as full GFRIEND. So very excited about that as well. So when that Killing Voice comes out, because I'm sure they're going to make one, I'll be here as well. So Lovelies, let's go. Killing Voice. Oh my god, so many mics, man. I always forget how many members are in Lovelies, to be honest. Woohoo! This is like legendary, man. This is like, to me, like even more, like as legendary as Kara. Even though Kara is like, I feel like older group than them. Hey, by the way, if you didn't know, I checked out Yen's solo song not too long ago. And oh, they're starting already?
이제 러블리즈 데뷔 곡인 캔디 젤리 러브라는 곡인데요. 참 제목만 들어도 상큼 터지고.
Oh, wait, kids, this is a title track? I mean, debut song? Yeah, the girl beside Sejong, I forgot her name, but she was not a part of the group for a little bit. Mm. Man, it's been a while since I heard Lovelies, you know? Okay, I think I know it. Recognize the song now. This girl's name, I think, starts with an M. I think. I'm sorry, I forgot her name. Yeah. Hey! Another group I don't know if they'll come back is La Boom. You know, every once in a while they come out with a new song. But that's another group I want to do one of these. 2015.
Hello!
And then also Jisoo, she came into the group late as well. Like, she was one of the late additions. Oh yeah, it's here! Finally! Who did that fan chant right there? There we go, baby soul! I will say, none of them have really aged, like they all look the same. Like, same as back then. Bye! Hi! This is like, this hymn part, this choir part. Ooh, Maria! Yeah, this group is like Kara's group times two. Like, when Kara sings as a group, you hear it's like a choir. But when Lovelies does it, oh, they're about to play Lachu! I mean, Lachu, Achu! But when Lovelies is all together singing at the same time, that's like cover times two, because like they have more members. And like, it's just crazier to hear a bunch of voices sing together. Hey! There's also a legendary. There's also. Shit! I didn't want to talk, but I can't. Yo! But there's a legendary video of them doing this song, but with a high-pitched mic, or like mic changing voice things. And I haven't really heard much Baby Soul yet, but I think, isn't she the main vocalist? Who's doing the fan chants? I feel like this is a good, like, you know, during after an award ceremony, the ending song for that, this would be a perfect song for like an ending ceremony song. I don't remember that song. Is that a B-side song?
너무 좋아요. 저희에게 처음 1위를 안겨준 곡이죠. 너무너무 사랑스러운 곡이니까요. 여러분 많이 많이 들어주세요.
네.
지씨, 괜찮아요? 물 좀 마실래요?
괜찮아.
빠빠.
숨숨막 힌 것. 이 어색함이 나쁘단 건 아니야. 그 사랑스러운 눈빛. 그건 마치 날 보다 내 모습과 닮아.
Okay. Oh, meet you finally. I feel like I haven't heard any meet you yet. 한 뼘 정도밖에 안 남았잖아. 곧 닿을지 몰라. 온 세상이 막 어지럽던 그 순간. 지금 너랑 나랑 모든 게 다 거짓말 같아. 너랑 일본이 본 시간이 다 거짓말 같아. What? Hey. Okay. Like this group thing. Woo! Let's go. Oh, that was gonna turn up. Ah, what is the song called? It's in Korean, but I know the song. Like the title in Korean, because I know it, I just don't know the name of it. What? No.
네, 이 노래는 러블리즈의 이별 극복송입니다. 이별한 이별하 여기다 이별 러블리즈 이별한 소설 빗대어서 표현을 해봤습니다. 랄랄랄.
Man, these songs are the titles are now in Korean because I know the English name. I just don't know the Korean name. Oh, I know, see, I know the song too, but I just don't know the Korean name. And I forgot the English name.
...인데요. 네. 지혜 씨한테 너무너무 궁금한 게 있어요.
어쩌죠?
지혜 씨는 그 사람의 어떤 점이 그렇게 좋았어요? 말해주세요.
지금 말야 조금 이상해 그런 눈치 없음마저 나는 좋아해 대들 없이 날 보며 건넸던 다정했던 목소리 그건 내 이름
꼼꼼히 신경 쓴 친구보다는 많은 걸 말했잖아
One, two, three
날 찾아가 오늘은 가득 쌓인 고백들을 또 통닫질 않아서 초라한 나의 진심을 날 찾아가 더 끝에서 삼킨 말들을 잊자마면 할 텐데 하얗게 머리는 너야
네 이번에 들려드릴
I'll go crazy if they give if it says 2024 in the name and like the year you know like right now it's just 2019 if it says 2024 I'm gonna go crazy because I did not know they're coming a new song Ah, I know this one too. Okay, I think this was their last comeback, and I actually think I reacted to this music video. I don't remember. Yay! Dang! Wait, so this song changed it all for lovers. Oh, audio. Yeah. So after all these lovely songs, this one is the most different out of all of them. Oh shit! Man, K's been killing it in this whole killing voice. Maybe K's the main vocalist. I thought it was Baby Song. Okay. Oh yeah. Ooh. Mm-hmm. 2015? Wait, they just went back in time really a lot. Was this the ballad song? This was the ballad, this was a slow. This song slowed it everything. What? That was the last song? Oh, this is the last song. Oh, this is their debut song maybe. 2014. Oh, concert ending. Okay, so I think Candy Jelly Love is their debut song. Because that came out at the same time. What? Oh, this is the last song. I never heard this song. Okay.
Are you ready?
Yo, okay. I was just talking about Kara earlier, and you know how Kara's killing voice, if you haven't seen it, check it out, but Seungyeon killed it. I feel like everyone killed it in Kara, and also here everyone killed it too, but it's like Seungyeon was singing the high notes like crazy, and like is the main vocalist of that group, and I had a similar feeling with her just now because she just sang the last bit of everything, the rest of the song, and I think, like, I mean, I was as like, I didn't even know it, you know what I'm saying? I keep forgetting that K and everyone in this group has amazing vocals, but K, I think, is probably the main, I don't know if she's the main vocalist here, but that just gave, like, that was the energy that she gave me in this killing voice. So in the comments, if you agree with that, let me know in the comments, but it's just like K had that energy, you know what I'm saying? I think she's always had that, but it's been a while, you know what I'm saying? And that's just what, like, the first thoughts that I had was K, and, you know, kind of had a similar feeling to, for me, when Seungyeon was doing the killing voice with Kara. And if you haven't seen that, I reacted to that as well. But here, it had the same feeling for me. So, and again, in the comments, let me know your favorite lovely song. And it doesn't look like they came up with a new song because they didn't perform it. I thought that, you know, usually when they, groups or artists come out the killing voice or killing verse, it means they're promoting a new song, but I think this might just be like a reunion type of thing, I don't know how many year celebration, you know what I'm saying? So I don't know, maybe this is like some final, like a lot of them are busy, so I don't know if there really is a new song coming out, but that would be pretty cool if they did. And another group that I've feel like should do a killing voice is Fiestar, because they just came out with like this remade version of You're Pitiful, which I reacted to, man, so go check that out. And I think Fiestar, if they did a killing voice, that would be pretty crazy, but they haven't yet, and that song has been out for a little while now. So hopefully if Fiestar does a new song, which I think they're gearing up for, then they will do a killing voice then. But until then, that's it. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace. Hey, this outro. If you want to check out more videos, click on the screen right now. If you want to check out even more videos, go to my channel, check them out. While you're at, subscribe right here. I'm right here, go to my shop, justbarbershop.com. Get yourself one of my own shirts. Made it myself. First one's right here. More shirts on the way. More stuff on the way. This can only get right now. So, get it while you're still. Okay.